The Diocese of Pittsburgh canceled in-person masses at the Shrines of Pittsburgh this weekend because of a possible coronavirus exposure. The spouse of an employee was tested and is awaiting those test results. The Shrines of Pittsburgh include churches in Polish Hill, Troy Hill, Millvale, and the Strip District. The diocese says the employee had recently visited Most Holy Name of Jesus in Troy Hill and Immaculate Heart of Mary in Polish Hill.